Thank you so much for that applause. We have one more number we did if you would like. And this is another piece of Elgar, and it's the setting, well, it's the choral setting has the text Lux Aeterna, and you have it at the end of your program. And it's actually a choral arrangement of Nimrod by John Cameron, and the words are highly appropriate at this point in the program. And I thought, incidentally, I'd just mention, as a matter of fact, my parents were Elgar's next door neighbors in their first year of marriage and his last year of life. So I have a very close connection in that way. So this is Lux Aeterna.